Okay, hopefully you made it through that all right. It gives you an idea of one element of a rock horn section and how you would play in that. Clearly, this is kind of that direction of the more precise-oriented stuff that we talked about earlier, influenced largely by Jerry Hay and his great section. This would not be an etude or type of music that would work well with the Rolling Stones. But for right now, this is a good vehicle for us to explore some of the aspects of rock horn section playing.